common problem on any washer dryer combo is that after some time it will stop to dry clothes, or completely or partially. The main problem is that condenser get full of lint, you can see here, and this is not user accessible, so you can't clean it. You need to remove the vent, the heating element, and only after that you can access the condenser, which is on the back part of the machine. After that you can remove it and clean it, and hopefully your washer dryer combo will work again perfectly.